Dr. John Porcari is one of the predominant experts in studying abdominal exercise and workout equipment. He has conducted more than 20 different comprehensive clinical studies in this category. He is also an authority on electronic muscle stimulation devices and their effectiveness. Over the years, he has studied just about every EMS ab belt that has come and gone. Dr. Porcari has personally conducted 2 in-depth clinical trials on the flex belt. We caught up with him at his office in the University of La Crosse, Wisconsin. Let's see what he has to say about the flex belt.
I think one of the things people find attractive is with a flex belt, you don't have to get down on the floor and do crunches or do multiple different exercises. You can wear the flex belt just doing anything, walking around, doing things in the kitchen, doing your everyday chores, watching TV, without having to get down on the floor. And based on our research, I think people will see results within 2 weeks. The first study we did with the flex belt, we saw a 49% increase in abdominal strength and a 72% increase in abdominal endurance, which are phenomenal results. Additionally, all subjects felt more toned and firmed at the end of the study, and that's unheard of. When you do any sort of a training study, it's not common to have every single person have significant improvements, which we did see. I increased my abdominal strength by 50% and doubled how many curl-ups I could do, and that's doing no other abdominal work whatsoever, just using the flex belt for 8 weeks. Well, I think the flex belt would be beneficial for a wide variety of fitness levels. If you take people who are unfit, who are not used to exercising, boy, they can use a flex belt and see results very, very rapidly. And I think it runs the gamut for people who are even highly fit, because with the range of intensity on the flex belt going all the way up to 150, that's going to challenge even the most fit person. So I think it runs the gamut. I think even people with low back pain or people who can't do curl-ups or abdominal work would have a tremendous benefit from using the flex belt. Yeah, one of the things nice about the flex belt are the different number of programs. And the different programs are, one, different periods of time, but also they change the intensity and the length of the contractions, the length of the rest periods, so your muscles are always adapting to a changing stimulus. In the field, we call that muscle confusion. Because if you lift weights or do any exercise program, if you do the same overload stimulus time and time again, your body's going to get used to it and tends to plateau. By constantly changing your workout routine, it's going to maximize the benefits, because your body always has to adapt to a changing stimulus. And that's what's nice about the flex belt and the different programs, is you're always challenging the muscle in a different fashion. So your body never gets used to one workout all the time. It never gets bored. It's always adapting and always changing. The flex belt has medical grade, high quality gel pads, which transmit the electrical impulse from the stimulator to the muscle. And then the position of the electrodes, the central electrode sits right over your rectus abdominis muscle, which is the main muscle that runs down the front of your abdomen. And the side pads sit on your oblique muscles. So when you use the flex belt, you're contracting the center of your midsection as well as the sides simultaneously. Well, I think the key to abdominal strengthening is with EMS is to get a powerful, comfortable contraction. And with the flex belt, you're getting very, very powerful contractions, and the gel pads make that very, very comfortable. Yeah, we've tried other abdominal stimulation devices, and the thing I liked about the flex belt was you right away when you put it on, you can feel that you're getting powerful muscular contractions, but it's comfortable to use. You look at a lot of the other products on the market, you just can't get a very strong abdominal contraction because the electrodes are so poor, the stimulator is so poor. The other thing about the flex belt is the stimulator has a ramp function built into it, so it increases the intensity of the current very gradually. You reach the threshold, you maintain that, and then it slowly dissipates over time. Some of the other products tend to be much more uncomfortable, much more biting, much more harsh current, so that it's just not going to be as comfortable, and you're going to have to stop using the product. Not because you're getting strong muscular contractions, because it's just uncomfortable. The flex belt provides very powerful contractions in a comfortable fashion.